Hi everyone, it is me, Alex Torres, unboxing, and today I'm going to be showing you how to factory reset a Samsung UN40EH5300F smart TV. So, what you first want to do is make sure your TV is off. So, go ahead and turn it off. And make sure to note that once you factory reset all your picture settings, sound settings, and whatever you have signed in on the smart hub will erase. So, what you first want to do is on the remote right here, click mute 182 and power. Make sure it's pointing on the TV. Will take a while to turn on because it factory reset it. And the, oh, not yet. So, yeah, that's true. Sorry. So, here you're going to see this mode. It's taking you to the, what do you call it, support mode. So what you want to do is on option, you're just going to click the middle button, the select. And you can see on the top, it says factory reset. You're going to want to click again the middle. It's going to ask you, are you sure? It's going to say factory reset. You're going to push again the middle button. It's going to turn off. And you could turn it on right away, but I recommend you have it off for at least 20 seconds so it could do its thing. So yeah. Let's not pause the video right now and I'll wait 20 seconds. Okay, so now 20 seconds have passed. So now you push the power button and the light will be flashing and it'll take a while to turn on because it factory reset it now. There you go, it factory reset it. So here you are going to see again, like if you have it brand new, it's going to ask you for setup. And here it's gonna go to the normal TV. It's gonna ask you for your language. I'll push English next. Are you using this for home or store? You're gonna want to click store. I mean, sorry, home. And then here's for your network. For me, or like the smart hub on my TV doesn't work anymore. So you could go ahead and skip the setting, but if you'd like to still use the smart hub, you could go ahead and still use it. But I'm just going to click skip. And then if you are going to use the channel antenna, the antenna, then it's going to ask you if you want to look for channels. Yes, I need to, or no, I'm going to put no. And it's going to ask you for the date. You're going to want to put the date. So this is month 3, the 31st and 2021. The time, let me go ahead and check. It is 7:05. PM. And push next. And there you go, now it's done. So it's gonna say Eco Sensor is on. TV screen brightness will adjust or change automatically as the brightness in your room changes. You're going to click OK. And there you go. Now it's set up. You could click source. Then you choose your source that you want. I'm going to go down to 3, my Chromecast. There you go. It's all factory reset it. So, yeah, that is how you factory reset your Samsung Smart TV. And thank you for watching. I hope you found this video helpful. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Goodbye.